Hi everyone, welcome back. If you do not know, my name is Devon. Here on this channel, I cover all things beauty. That includes makeup, fragrance, and luxury designer here and there. If you think that is something that you would be interested in, I would love if you guys stayed and subscribed to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you are notified every time I upload a video. And in today's video, we're going to be doing yet another Empties haul. And this bag is full to the top, to the brim, with so many goodies that I've absolutely loved this month. So if this is something that you're interested in, then just keep watching. This bag is full to the brim of stuff. Like, I don't even know where to start. Okay, so first we're going to start off with some candles. This is Berry Fruit Punch. This is Tropical Berries, Sweet Pineapple, Freshly Juiced Oranges with Natural Essential Oils. I like this candle, but I didn't love this candle. This is a candle that came out, I think, in the summertime. I cannot remember if I got backups of this or not, but I mean, it was a nice candle, but I probably wouldn't repurchase it. So yeah, actually I'm gonna put this on the ground because it's too heavy. Okay, next I went through a pink lemonade, and this is Sweet Strawberry Puree, Acai Berries, Fresh Lemonade, Sugar with Natural Essential Oils, and this was delicious. It just smells like a pink lemonade. I love this one. I have backups of this one. I get this every year that it comes out, and I'm obsessed. Next one is a Market Peach and Strawberry Pound Cake. This is one of the blends candles that came out this summer. It's just the two candles blended together. This was a match made in heaven. I love this. I have backups of this, and I am so happy they did this. I hope they do this again next year because I would love to pick up more. And the lids for these candles are somewhere in here, but whatever. Okay, we're gonna go through a couple of soaps. This is a Strawberry Pound Cake. I mean, it's Strawberry Pound Cake, which is fresh strawberries, golden shortcake, and whipped cream. We love Strawberry Pound Cake over here. You will always see a Strawberry Pound Cake in my empties because it's my husband's favorite. The next one is Boardwalk Vanilla Cone, and this is Marshmallow Fluff, Vanilla Bean, and Creamy Caramel. Love this one. It's one of my personal favorites. Again, another Strawberry Pound Cake. I told you we can't get away from these. And then this one is Sugared Spell, which is Spooky Sugared Lemons, Candy Drops, and Sweet Musk. This is one of my favorites. Actually, my husband really enjoyed this one also. I have backups of this year. It is in a not cute bottle. I think it's in the faceted packaging, but I'm probably gonna pour it out that and put it in here. But I love this. I love it so much. It's so good. Another soap is the Cucumber and Lily. This is Fresh Cucumber, Green Tea, and Lily of the Valley. I like that it's clean. I like to keep these type of clean scents in the kitchen, which is really nice. I also have a Turquatic Waters. This one was Bergamot, Day Lily, and Sea Spray. This one was amazing. Like, this one smelled so good. I don't know that I've ever seen this one other than whenever it came out last year, I think. But this one was so good in the kitchen. I love that one. Next, we have Peach Prosecco Macaron. And this is Peach Prosecco, Vanilla Cream, and Macaron Cookie. And I love this one. Definitely one of my favorite scents ever. And the last soap is Pink Lemonade. This is Strawberry Puree, Tart Lemonade, and Pink Sugar Crystal. Bits left. But I'm gonna put it back in there, but I just want to show y'all because I'm gonna hold on to this. But good. So yeah, we definitely had some really good soaps this month. I loved each and every one of my soaps that I used this month, so happy about that. Next, I went through a couple of body scrubs, and this first one is from Onyx Bathhouse. These you can purchase from TJ Maxx or Marshall's or Ross, anything like that. This is the foaming body scrub. This one is called Driving Me Coconuts, and this one is coconut and verbena. So yeah, I love these. I have so many of the Onyx scrubs, but it just takes me a long time to get through them because they are so big. The next body scrub I got through this month is the Aromatherapy body scrub, and this is energy. This is guava and orange, and this is the sea salt. These are the sea salt body scrubs, so I really like these, and I have a backup of this one. I have a couple of these. And then the last scrub is the Love Cotton Candy Champagne, and this is Bubbly Rosé, Sweet Strawberry, and Pink Sugar. I have been loving strawberry since this month. If you have not seen my favorites video, you should check that out. That has some good strawberry scents in there too, and I love strawberry. I have a couple body washes. I finished the Cotton Candy Clouds body wash. Love this. This is Spun Sugar Pink Berries and Whipped Vanilla. I also finished up a Love Cotton Candy Champagne. And then my husband finished up a Canyon, which smelled really good. This is Black Pepper, Desert Sand, and Crisp Vetiver. And he also finished up an Island. And this is Sparkling Yuzu, Green Jasmine, and Solar Driftwood. I wish I would have got more of these. This has been my favorite scent of his so far, other than the Noir and the Teakwood, but I really like that one. Finished up two lotions. He finished up the Noir lotion, which is Black Cardamom, Smoky Vanilla, and Musk. Love this one. And then I finished up a Cotton Candy Clouds, and we all know what Cotton Candy Clouds is, so finished that up. Next, I have the Honey Pot Feminine Wash, and this one is the normal one. I know some people said the ingredients change. I do not know if they have or not. These are the older ones. This is my last one, so I'll have to look into that, but I really did love that. I finished up a travel, what is it, Saltwater Breeze perfume spray from Bath & Body Works. I love that. I also finished up a Summer Melody, which, love that. I can't remember if I put this in my haul or not before, but I finished up the KKW BFF perfume, and I love this, but I do have a dupe for it, so I will not be repurchasing that. I don't even know if she sells those anymore. And my husband finished up his Creed cologne. This is very expensive. I do not know how to pronounce the name. I'll have it on the screen. But yeah, he finished this up, and I was kind of sad about it because it's a really expensive cologne. So now that means he needs to buy another one. Maybe not of this, though. I finished up a room spray, which I never finished these up. I only recently started buying them, but this is Raspberry Whipped Vanilla. So good. I finished up a couple pocket bags. This is Mary Cookie, Watermelon Lemonade, Life is Sweet, and this is Pink Bubblegum, and Raspberry Tangerine. Also finished up a Love Cotton Candy Champagne hand lotion. I finished up another Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthening Restoring Leave-In Conditioner. I used this for my three-year-old. And I finished up two of the Tula, the Cult Classic face washes. These were in my travel bag, and I have to pick up another one to take traveling with me, but I love these. Finished up a couple mascaras. This first one is the Pat McGrath Laz Fetish Eyes. I finished this one up, and that was really good. I also just finished up the Essence Lash Princess in the green bottle today, And I finished up Marc Jacobs. This is, was a set I got from Sephora. I don't even know if they sell this anymore. This is the primer and then the mascara. And these were really great. I finished up a eye pencil. This is the e.l.f. Instant Eyebrow Lift. I don't like this one. This one is really fat and just, I don't like that. This is another mascara. This is the Tarte Big Ego Mascara. That one is really good. I finished up three concealers. So the first one is the LA Girl LA Pro. This one is the Peach Color Corrector. I used to love this one. I used this until I got my Becca corrector, which I like better, but this one is good. I also finished up the Pat McGrath Labs concealer. This one is in M15. And I finished up one of my holy grails, and this is the Kaja Don't Settle in 08 Candid Ginger. And the last thing I finished up was this Sephora lip oil. I don't know if they still make this, but this is just a clear lip oil. So yeah, that is it. That is everything I finished up for the month of August. Some of this trickled in from a little bit of July too. But that is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you like these type of videos. Don't feel free to like it and comment down below anything that you have finished up this month. And I will see you guys in another video. Bye.